Yeah. Unless we're inside right here, and we're close inside, we need to throw a little shorter here, but usually you want to throw it out, keep it out. Bend that front leg a little.
So check this out. So me and Mario Lopez are beefing on Twitter. Uh-huh. It's going to lead to some sparring.
But so it's kosher beef versus carne asada?
Nah, because he's kind of, I'm being told I'm more Mexican than he is. I don't know if that's the case.
Hilarious.
I thought he was Puerto Rican anyways, but. AC Slater.
AC Slater, how, you guys are the same age, aren't you?
Probably the same age, but.
I mean, he's in great shape, but, and I know he's been in the gym for a long, long time.
But
I think people don't understand. You're not just, what's up, boss?
I got the homies with me. Who's more Mexican, me or Mario Lopez?
You, bro.
That's on the streets of Oxnard.
That's right.
What I don't understand, and I'm no mathematical genius. He has a million followers on Twitter, but he only gets 68 retweets. What's wrong with that?
You might have fake followers.
How many, like 900,090? How much, like, that's
you know, a lot of times when you're on TV, the network gets you your followers.
Yeah.
So they're not.
Do you really think Jimmy Fallon has 41 million followers? No.
No.
NBC got him 41 million followers.
It must have cost him, what is it? What's the rate right now? The going rate?
I have no clue because all mine are real.
That's good.
I got 1.3.
I got 1,300.
Yep, coming in 1,300.
They're real.
And that's for mortgage bankers. Calabasas Funding Corporation.
That's right.
How are you? You good, chilling? So there you have it. Top comedian Russell Peters here at the gym, putting in work. Facebook.com and Melissa Pack reporting.